and go pay tithe. Pastor go say, stand up, let me kneel down and pray for you.